Wake them up. How's it going? It's me, Julio. Today we're going to be walking against domestic violence. Sister Lucila Matos is leading this. So this is what we're going to be doing. We honestly believe that in order for domestic violence to stop in our community, that someone would have to come to the realization that they have sin in their lives and they are in need of a transformation, that they need to ask God for forgiveness, that Jesus will forgive them of their sins. And then when they accept Christ, and then what they could do is now live for Christ and honor Christ with their lives, and then leaving that domestic violence alone. All right, so stay tuned. We got a bunch of video clips and pictures for you to see. All right, thank you for joining us.
Thank you.